This video is a presentation for a science convention. We are doing our project on acid rain and its effects. Our objective is to make sure that we can at least help to reduce acid rain, the amount of acid rain in Argentina, even if by a little.
Acid rain is precipitation that gets contaminated by the gases in the air from all the cars and factories. Usually it has a pH of about 5 or 6.
Acid rain forms from air pollution released by factories, power plants, cars, and even fires. This later forms with water vapor in the clouds, and when precipitating, this polluted rain is known as acid rain.
Some effects of acid rain are changing the pH level in waters, making it lower. It can deteriorate the nutrients in forests, killing plants and animals. Direct contact can badly damage trees, and damaging the paint on people's cars, which can cost quite some money.
Acid rain can also damage human structures like statues and buildings. It isn't really bad for human health if it lands on you, but I recommend not to swallow any. Eventually, it can cause lung damage.
You can prevent acid rain in many ways. One is to not use any unnecessary electricity that makes power plants waste energy and intoxicate the air. Another is to prevent letting out any gases into the air that are unnecessary. One other is to not use your car to ride to somewhere near, because cars send out pollutant gases in the air.
Help prevent acid rain by turning off your electronics that are left on, such as lights,
televisions,
microwaves,
cat groomers,
gaming consoles,
fans,
printers,
century guns,
and motorboats.
A man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. With every move he makes, another chance he takes. Odds are he won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man. Faces that you find. A pretty face can hide an evil mind. Oh, be careful what you say, or you give yourself away. Odds are you won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man. Persuasive lips. Odds are you won't live to see tomorrow. Secret agent man. Secret agent man. They've given you a number and taken away your name. There's a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. With every move he makes, another chance he takes.